All right, thank you, Jason. An Orange Beach icon could be getting a major makeover as one group kicks off fundraising efforts to light the Perdido Pass Bridge. Our Baldwin County reporter Ashlyn Irons has this story.
Perdido Pass has been a local hotspot for years. A newly formed nonprofit is working to make it that much brighter. The Perdido Pass Bridge lighting project, made up of Orange Beach locals, got the green light from the city this week to move forward with fundraising for the estimated $2 million project. All paid for by crowdsourcing through sites like GoFundMe, PayPal, and Venmo. $2 million may seem like a lofty goal, but project founder Tom Clark believes they can get it done.
A lot of tourism here. There's a lot of citizens that like this concept. I'm not bashful about that number at all.
The city of Orange Beach is working with project leaders to make their dream of lining the pass with LED lights a reality, creating a public-private partnership they hope will put the Baldwin Beach town on the map.
I think it creates a lot more activity where people want to stay that extra few hours.
One major concern already voiced about the project, its impact on the environment. As certain kinds of light can oftentimes disorient sea turtles during nesting season. Even though the project is still in the very early stages, we're told officials are already in talks with local conservation groups and Alabama Fish and Wildlife to make sure impacts are only positive.
We're not going to do anything that causes disruption. If it's a possibility and can happen, then it definitely will be done the right way.
Reporting in Orange Beach, Ashlyn Irons, Fox 10 News.